Now in their 10th season in the Western Hockey League, the Vancouver Giants have produced 4 first-round NHL draft picks. That number could easily increase to 5 by next June. Scouts from across the National Hockey League have been in Vancouver watching David Musil, a 6'3", 200-pound defenseman who is currently ranked 9th among all draft-eligible players for the International Scouting Services.
And just like that, the Giants up 3-0.
You know, there's probably a bit more pressure, but you know, you can't really look at that. You just got to play as hard as you can every game, and then, you know, you'll get results from that.
I think it's always tough when that day comes when you are going into your draft year. I think as a 16-year-old, there's lots of promise, there's lots of hype. I think once the season starts as a 16-year-old, that pressure mounts and mounts. You know, you're getting looked at all the time. I mean, whatever you do, whether it's right or wrong, people are picking you apart. So I think he's handled it very well. I think he's played very well for us. He's a real solid, good defensive defenseman.
Over the years, Don Hay has had a history of producing high-end defensemen. Mark Fistrick, Cody Franson, Brett Festerling, Jonathan Blum, and Kevin Connaughton, to name a few. Musil, though, is the next in line.
He's going to be a very dependable, solid two-way player, and I think that you know, whatever team decides to draft him, and or when they decide to draft him, I think they're going to get a real good, honest player.
It doesn't hurt that Musil comes from pretty good stock. His dad played 15 years in the NHL, and his mom is a former Wimbledon junior champion. However, despite his pedigree, Musil understands it will take hard work to live his dream. That means working on his game every single day.
Probably quickly on my feet, you know, be quicker, and on the ice, maybe, you know, just be more quicker, probably.
He's got good fundamentals, and he understands the game well. He's a smart player, and he works hard. So those are good things to have as a player.